people, this is Thomas from Massive Destiny, and I'm here with Natalie again. Today we are doing a honest trailer. I have seen some of this, and I have thought for a while that maybe we should start reacting to this. Now we do. The first one we are gonna react to is none of the new ones. It's actually one that came for 4 years ago. So yeah, it's pretty old, but it's from a movie we adore. It's we live for that movie. It's The Lord of the Rings, of course. it's also we doesn't breathe air, we breathe Lord of the Rings. So I'm really looking forward to see what the honest trailers have done with the Lord of the Rings. So we're not gonna talk more about this. Let's do this. Mm-hmm. A three, a two, a one, bam!
From the director of the King Kong Universal Studios ride comes a film adaptation of the overly dense nerd Bibles that employed an entire nation. When an evil vagina awakens, it's up to this hobbit and this fantasy boy band to destroy its jewelry, prompting these unlikely heroes to embark on an 11-hour New Zealand tourism commercial rife with walking. Roaming, hiking, more walking,
and strolling. Yeah, there's a lot of walking in this.
Join our heroes as they face ruthless armies of Middle Earth, all vying for the most powerful object in the world, the One Ring to rule them all. Which does absolutely nothing besides turn you into an invisible crack addict. Behold, a quest so long, these hobbits will need to be carried by horses, carried by orcs, carried by trees, carried by eagles, and carried by hobbits.
I can't carry it for you, but I can carry you!
Meet characters whose names are so complicated only a linguist could remember, like
Gandalf,
Frodo,
Bilbo,
Sauron,
Saruman,
Aragorn, son of Arathorn,
Boromir,
Faramir,
Arwen,
Gimli, son of Glóin,
Isildur,
Morgoth,
Gandalf, bring the worm tongue,
Legolas, Randuin,
Sam.
From the award-winning visual effects team that launched the career of one man who must now wear skin-tight spandex and face dots for the rest of his life, comes a movie bursting with so much manly compassion, you'll think you're watching Brokeback Mount Doom. A tale that will strive to prove that people of all walks of life can work together as long as they're all white. Seriously, even when they die, they come back whiter. And an adventure where every lead character faces constant mortal danger, but only Sean Bean dies.
Oh.
Gee, haven't seen that before. Starring homeless Magneto, vegan Wolfenstein, Gwyneth Paltrow, Morningwood, Zach Galifianakis, Fan Rooney, Game of Thrones reference, Harold and Kumar, Clear Eyes, and Lindsay Lohan, The Lord of the Rings trilogy. That took so much of Peter Jackson's life, he didn't want it to end, prompting 5 completely separate endings that go on and on forever, making it really hard to hold in your pee. The Lord of the Rings trilogy. A film with such fake emotional stakes, Gandalf will sacrifice himself for his friends, only to somehow come back to life, making it not really a sacrifice. and a story where the protagonists can't win their own battles without convenient ghost armies, living trees, and magic eagles.
The eagles are coming!
The Lord of the Rings trilogy. I can't believe we're only halfway through this Peter Jackson nerdgasm.
Ja, det var utrolig bra.
Kjempebra. Ja, artig.
Ja. De tar den på kornet da.
Veldig mange gode poeng der.
Ja, det var. That was super awesome.
Ja. Og så får man lyst til å se dem igjen.
Ja. Da tenker jeg vi tar dem i helga.
Det er greit.
Ok, så that concludes our first Honest trailer. That was a lot of fun. So we see you guys later. Bye bye.